leaving the academy was hard. I made a lot of good relationships there, but I knew in my heart I belonged home. And I thought it'd be really cool to finish up playing for Hawaii. It's kind of like a dream come true. There is something special going on back here. And like I said, after the game against Hawaii, or when we played Hawaii, got to see everybody and didn't even really notice how many guys are on that team. So guys like Moku Noa I'll be able to play with again, and it'll be really cool to play with guys like that, good local guys. I definitely grew up a lot, got to spend the time away from my family and stuff, really far away up in Newport, then in Maryland. And, you know, got to grow up, be a man, and the struggles of the academy make you kind of force you to grow as well. So I feel like I'm back home a different person from when I left when I was 17 and ready to come home and help out.